Back with the lip gloss!
I'm fucking dead.
I'm back with the lip gloss.
Okay.
Okay. Lip gloss mixed with CarMax. How y'all doing? So what we about to do right now is, you know, we quarantine kicking it, and we about to play Would You Rather, you know? But we wanted other opinions, because we're boring, you know? So, we need some Would You Rather questions, you know?
So yeah, pull up with the questions.
Pull up with the questions. Let's make it real fun. Let's make it real.
Somebody tell y'all drunk already.
Look at Ruby. Hey, bitch! You should be over here, stupid bitch.
Cookie Hole Chronicles. No cap.
Somebody said we drunk.
No, we're not actually.
We're famous. Slightly.
We're not drunk at all.
Not drunk at all, though.
At least not yet.
Ooh,
I'm gonna get there in the hour.
See, Simone, that's my wife. I'm gonna get her. Watch that.
Watch this though. Mom, get her ass though. Guys,
go ahead and
that's the target. I'm
gonna go ahead then.
I gotta get that.
Get
you know what I'm saying? You know,
but that ain't none of y'all business. Let's see. We about to play a game of Would You Rather. We done drank a little bit. I ain't gonna lie, we're probably a little tipsy. We probably a little tipsy-ish. You know, so
we're kind of there.
It's gonna be fun. You know, you're gonna get the real us, real everything.
Honestly.
Somebody, oh, look, we got our first question. Let's look. Would you rather purchase an Xbox Series X or PS5?
Wait, they're supposed to send them in this right here. Look.
What the fuck is
there's
that?
A question box. Y'all send them there. Look.
Oh, it's a question box.
I hate Ruby, bro.
I hate Ruby. What she say?
I hate her.
Okay, first question is, would you rather suck?
I can't, bro. Okay.
Bitch, I don't know if I can do this.
Would you rather suck a fart out of his ass or swallow a jean jacket?
You know, I'm gonna take the jean jacket for $100.
I'm gonna take the jean jacket.
Same, bitch. I'm gonna take the jean jacket.
I ain't swallowing nobody's shit. Never, ever in my life will I do it. So, ain't no questions, ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Next.
I will not. Next question.
Next,
would you rather? Would you rather date a black guy or a white guy?
Black, obviously.
I don't discriminate. But.
Bullshit.
I don't discriminate.
Well, shit.
I don't discriminate.
I say,
but you know what I'm saying? I done dated a lot of black people in my life, so I'm a, you know what I'm saying? But I don't discriminate. It ain't a problem.
I don't discriminate either, but preferably,
I don't even prefer. I'm a personality person, you know? It go off your vibe. Get cheated on or cheat?
I would cheat.
So. You know, I've been cheated on, and I was mad as fuck that I didn't cheat.
So you might as well cheat first.
I'd have been cheated on.
So you might
have been cheated on.
Might as well cheat
first. I'd have been cheated on twice by the same nigga, and I didn't cheat. I broke up with him, and then I did my cheat. So it technically wasn't cheating. He cheated with me. So.
Oh, shit.
So I'd
rather cheat first.
No, I hate this place. So I'm gonna say cheat. And, you know, that shit ain't.
I'm gonna say cheat too, because
I should have that shit in me. But you know, it's the best. It's better than, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Would you rather be blind and deaf or deaf and why?
I think I'd rather be deaf because I want to see what's in front of me. I don't know. Like, I wouldn't want to be blind to what's right here in front of me.
I'd rather be blind. I love music too much. My ear, like, I could feel everything off of my ears. I could close my eyes, and if I hear somebody's voice and it's just beautiful, or if I hear some music and it's beautiful, that shit, like, is just, like, it speaks to me way more than seeing something. Like, seeing something, like, yeah, it's beautiful, but when I hear something, I feel it. It's like a whole different thing.
That's a good answer, because I never thought of it like that, to be honest.
I just love music.
I would die without music.
Yeah. I would. I don't think about it like that. But if you think about not, like, imagine someone walk up to you, you can't see them, but you can hear them.
I would love it.
Really?
Because I can't, there's nothing I can pick up.
At the end of the day, I wouldn't even want them to describe myself. I would want them to just talk to me from their soul. You know what I'm saying? Just talk to me from your heart. Let me see what's
going on. Yeah, but look, you can get to know someone.
Yeah. With your voice. Versus just hearing, like, when you just see them and they just sitting there like you can't make out nothing they're saying.
That's true.
Oh, they back. Hold on.
Y'all back. Oh, y'all back. Back.
Okay, next question. Okay. We playing Would You Rather with Life.
Oh, Would You Rather.
Would You Rather with Life. Come on.
So, hypothetically, are you saving your child or your mother?
Wait, what?
It says hypothetically speaking, because you don't have a child yet. Would you rather save your child or your mother?
Save my mother. Because I have a child.
My mother. But I don't have a child.
I
don't
have a child, so I'm saving my mother.
How about you?
Considering I don't have a kid right now, I would save my mama.
Yeah, just right now. I mean,
how?
Sorry,
Would you rather have a threesome with two girls, one guy, or two guys, one girl?
Two girls, one guy.
Would you rather collab with a Bay Area rapper or a Chicago rapper?
Chicago.
No, why?
I have a problem with Bay Area people, but Bay Area people in LA, we real different from what I've just, you know, like experienced. I still love y'all, you know, but we different.
I think it's a good sound.
Like we,
it's a good sound.
It ain't even that. Like, you know, we move different. I still fuck with them as people. You know, but I ain't gonna lie, it's a few Bay Area people that just burned the bridge for me. I'm gonna say Chicago.
Okay.
I'd rather get shot.
Chi-town!
I'm sorry,
okay, so, a place to vacation. Would you rather go to Dominican Republic or Jamaica?
Jamaica.
What'd you say, Dave?
Dominican Republic got some fine ass motherfuckers over there.
Right.
Jamaica
fun is fine.
I say Dominican Republic, but my dad is Dominican. I say Jamaica, but my dad's Dominican.
That's why you gonna say Jamaica. I don't got none of that Dominican.
Okay. Would you rather get drunk or get high?
Drunk for sure.
Okay.
A mix of the two.
I'm drunk as shit because we just realized we was climbing fences this morning.
Okay, Day, what's your race?
Black and Vietnamese.
Okay.
And Cuban, but I've been told black and Vietnamese my whole life, so I'm gonna stick to them too.
Okay.
I love people stuff since I am partially them.
Okay.
I'm playing it.
Okay, Drake or The Weeknd?
Drake.
That's hard.
Me too.
It depends on my mood. Like, if I want to get, like, in my feelings super duper, I'm going to go for The Weeknd.
Yeah, same.
Because that nigga going to put me in my love. Yeah. My feelings
and be like, damn, I should have played you, bitch.
Yeah.
I should have did you dirty. Versus Drake is just going to be like, damn, you give me dirty.
Yeah, that's so true. That's so true. Okay, another question. Wait, Day, answer this. If you could bring Tupac back for one day, what would you do?
Make him back!
Make him back!
intellectual conversation because I just would love to pick his mind. And I would for sure, you know.
Okay.
No, everything in that order.
Everything
no,
in
literally.
Order.
Okay, this question says, are you happy to be a woman or would you rather be a man?
What the fuck?
I love being a woman.
Me too. You know what's crazy? I just said that shit earlier. I was like, I'm so happy I'm a girl.
Yeah, I would hate to be a nigga.
I love being
fresh.
You swear.
I wouldn't know what to do about a guy.
Yeah,
no. If I was a guy, I would just like
men on this earth. We bring y'all here.
No,
it's
literally.
Definitely giving
no,
a single
we, yeah, no.
Okay, what's better, lace front or braids?
Braids.
Braids, for sure.
Braids.
For sure. Would you rather be rich or famous? Definitely rich.
Rich, come on.
Definitely rich.
I could do rich as fuck being dusted off for the rest of my life.
Yeah.
No.
I ain't gonna get that.
Okay, this one, wait. Wait, this one says, wait, which one's better, the baby or little baby?
Little baby.
Okay.
I'm saying the baby.
I mean,
she liked hard. The baby though.
It's hard because both of them is talented.
Little baby. Y'all listen.
Pretty
little
baby,
baby is my favorite.
I say that.
Wait, who else?
She was like that. She said.
You said your baby.
Your baby.
Over little baby.
I mean, I feel like they both kind of cool.
Yeah, low key.
They both got the same impact. I mean,
they do have their
own.
Nigga or a dark skin?
Dark.
Give me chocolate, daddy. Give me all that dark.
Real dark. Real dark. Pitch
who's
black.
On this live?
Okay.
Who's
yo. I'm at my house though. I can't even go home.
Okay, look. Here go. Okay.
Let me get on this
here another one. Would you rather eat unhealthy for a year or eat vegan for 2 years?
Vegan for 2 years.
Damn near vegan already.
Yeah,
yeah, for sure.
Literally,
would
damn near
vegan. Here's another one. Would you rather have sex on the beach or have sex on a balcony facing the sunset?
Balcony facing the sunset.
I don't want no
romantic shit.
I don't want no nigga eating me out and it's just like, you know what I'm saying? I feel rocks up in my shit like, wow!
Now, hot! I had sex on the beach
once. No! Sex on the beach.
What's better, chocolate or caramel?
Caramel. I don't know, depending on the occasion.
But then again, if it comes to niggas, for real.
No, we're talking about the flavor. Chocolate or caramel.
Y'all, honestly, I might be real cap, because I probably
say
caramel.
I like caramel, though. That shit just like, caramel just sounds sexy, so I would
love
eat.
Caramel
does sound sexy.
And honestly, give me
like chocolate is nice, though. I love chocolate. Caramel is like,
fire. Yeah, it depends on what it is.
Yeah.
Day, would you voice over a character or a cartoon character to be in a movie?
You know what's crazy? My goal is to actually start up a cartoon because I love cartoons and I have so many different voices.
You should. That shit would be so cool.
I would love to do that. Like, it's like one of my goals.
You should do that.
So, you know, yeah, that's going to happen. Wait on it.
That shit would be dope.
Wait on that shit.
Okay, would you rather eat meat for a year or dairy for the rest of your life?
Never. I can't do
dairy.
Dairy would fuck me up.
So, meat?
I would have to do dairy.
I would do meat, but my meat would be chicken.
Oh my god.
Chicken only, yeah.
Who
said what?
Someone said, would you rather? Would you rather eat? No, would you rather suck dirty toes or eat clean booty? This one said, would you rather wear leather in the summer or sandals in the winter?
Sandals in the winter. I already do that shit. So.
At least in LA.
Me and
slides.
The winter.
Every day.
Yeah,
We live in LA.
I wear slides more than anything. I love heels. I love sneakers. But me and slides is like.
I love decent slides. Yeah,
I love sneakers.
My problem with slides is I own a lot of dresses. But I love
man,
slides.
What? You can find a cute slide to go with that dress. Ain't no problem with that.
Okay, Day, how old are you?
Two, three. 23, niggas.
Okay. Let's see.
23. I said that shit so, like,
ratchet. That's a voice.
So Mexican.
I said it ratchet, though.
Day, do you want to get married?
No. I want to have a celebration of my love with somebody, but I do not want to put it on paper and really get married.
Oh my God, you're just like me.
I want to celebrate it though. I want to have the ceremony. Yes, I want to have
the dress. Paperwork,
right? Oh, you know, I just don't want to have the, I'll change my last name if you really feel some type of way, whoever it is, but I don't want to do that whole government. We married, and then if we break up, we gotta get a divorce. Like, I don't even. And then if I die, you gotta be a widow. Like, I don't want to do that to you. Like, we celebrate our love while we live in it, you know? Just, you know.
Okay, so I've seen this question. I've already seen this question three times, so I'm gonna ask it. Would you rather be with an African or a Hispanic?
I don't know. You know, I've never dated. Oh, I have. I've dated Mexicans. I've dated probably like three. But just to switch it up, because I have dated Mexicans, I'll say African. Just to switch it up.
Okay, what's your favorite shoe?
What's my favorite shoe? Anything Aldo.
Vince. Oh my God. Anything
Aldo or Converse.
You love you some Converse.
They so comfortable.
I'm
kick your ass in them too.
I would kick your ass.
They are hard as fuck.
Okay. You ready for another one?
What's another one?
Thick or slim?
Slim.
Thick.
Thick.
Jenny slick. I mean, slim it thick. Depends.
I mean,
I don't know. I'm random. I'm random. Sometimes I like super slim. Sometimes I like super thick.
Sometimes I like slim. Sometimes
I can't
like
even
slim.
See.
I
like slim.
Thick.
I'm in the middle. Can't give you that one.
Okay. All right. Another one is. Who would you rather work with, Nicki or Cardi B?
Cardi B.
We already knew that though.
Yeah.
We already knew that. light skinned brown girl or dark skinned girl?
I don't like that question at all.
I don't.
Honestly.
Either.
Yeah, honestly, that's.
Like, what was the purpose of that question?
Brown is brown.
I'm gonna say brown, because bitch, I love dark skin. The fuck?
Dark is dark.
Yeah,
dark
like, I'm like, brown. Like, what's the purpose of that
like
question?
Either. If you find, you find.
Yeah, like, if you find, like,
if you
find,
you
matter.
Find.
It
don't matter your color.
The color
is
like,
there's no answer.
Okay, another one. Would you rather make love or just fuck?
Love.
Love.
Oh. We all said
love.
Love.
Definitely love.
I just
want to
love
on one. Love.
Love.
So what the fuck is this?
I just want you to be like, yo, I got her. Love. Like, I want you to
love
me. Oh my God. Okay.
I want you to have
wait, me. Wait, there's another funny ass question. Would you rather shoot your best friend or snitch on your nigga for a lifetime sentence?
Oh!
Shoot my best friend.
I'm gonna shoot Brittany in the finger.
I ain't no snitch.
Oh my God.
Okay.
No arteries.
you, no arteries. You dumb as fuck.
This is wild.
I'm
yeah, yeah. Just doing anything.
Fuck these puns. Y'all goofy ass.
Hey guys.
Hey. Yeah. Alright, hi. We just popped up randomly. I know, right?
What's the next one? We're just really having fun. I hope y'all enjoy.
I'm trying to read through them because some of them are bullshit.
No, she don't gotta
die.
Nah,
skip all the bullshit ones. Skip all the bullshit ones.
Okay, would you rather live on Earth alone or live as a virgin? Smelly feet.
Smelly feet.
Cause my teeth gotta be straight so I can talk in your face. Cause if you see that, your man or your kids?
Kids.
Oh,
my
shit.
Kids, to show that.
My kids.
Yep. I love my man so much, but baby,
your man gave you them kids. Your man gave you them kids.
But
they're young.
Or missionary?
Ooh, depends.
This bitch said, ooh. I'm fucking dead, bro.
Depends. You know what? Am I making love?
Missionary, look. Okay, missionary, if you really emotionally
attached,
you love that nigga, you got passion, it's there. Yep. Back shots if you just fucking.
Yeah, facts. Okay. But I throw my ass on every nigga, but it's just.
Ah!
Yeah. Missionary, I love.
I love missionary.
Ranch or blue cheese?
Ranch.
Ranch.
All ranch. The blue cheese, you gotta pick and choose. Man, okay, what would you rather be? Fat and ugly? Fat and pretty or skinny and ugly?
Fat and pretty. Ugly, but at the same time, I'd rather be big and then I
can
lose the weight.
Somebody said scariest state in the U.S.
Scariest state.
Florida, probably.
Florida, for sure.
Did you say Florida?
Because
they weird. I haven't been to Florida, but I can say, honestly, for me, since I've been there and I've been to, like, all the hoodest, like, states, I would say New Orleans. Ooh. New Orleans got rugged. And I have family out there, so I know out of everybody, like, hood, because I got family damn near everywhere that's ratchet. New Orleans got it the worst. Cause they they still got shit that's fucked up from Hurricane Katrina, and them houses is still like trap houses that are now used for like different shit.
I didn't even think about that. You're definitely right. I didn't even process that. Yep.
You know, I'm looking at the comments and somebody said Chi-Town, but you know what? I've met a lot of people.
I think that based off of
I get along with people from Chicago.
Me too.
I do.
I think
New Orleans people are so guarded, but they got big hearts. I love that about them.
But you gotta process the fact that they definitely
somebody said Dominican or Puerto Rican.
Yeah.
I'ma just go with Dominican.
I don't know that's hard. I don't know that's hard.
Listen, my grandfather Dominican.
I like both.
So I'm gonna go with Dominican, so I'm just gonna say Dominican.
Thank you.
I'm
I like
just,
both.
I'm just gonna go with Dominican because I have to.
Somebody in the comments said we smoking big. Come over here and see what we smoking. Fuck around with you.
You smoking mad.
You know what?
We from Cali.
This is the best weed at. So I don't want to hear shit. I don't want to hear nothing.
Come on now. You smoking.
Y'all get y'all weed from Cali.
You
so shut your mouth.
You're smoking that Arizona.
Come for us. Everyone comes to Cali to get their weed.
Don't do that. You done picked the wrong line.
And if you can't come to Cali and get your weed, you square.
Square.
Sorry.
Oh, wait. No. I get my weed from the hood before the valley.
Yeah, no, but I'm saying niggas who aren't from here who can't get weed from Cali are square. Cause
oh, I thought you said you can't get weed from the valley.
No.
Cali.
Yeah.
I would choose
the hood.
Nah.
It's all
Cali, but there's different weeds. I would choose go to the hood.
Y'all, let's be realistic about the weed in California. Let's not even
y'all want the weed in California.
Yeah.
If you want to play that game, okay, but honestly, like, let's play something better.
What's our sign? Aries, Libra.
Aries, Libra.
Honestly,
but astrology, we are literally sister signs. So, like, we get along the vibe. Yeah. So
we balance each other.
We really do balance each other out a lot.
We balance each other, but damn, it's hella.
We went through all those.
What's I want to know?
We are actually here.
You
want to leave? I mean, eventually, but I'm back to it. Baltimore got the best weed. Come on, Darius, stop me.
Who's your favorite rapper, Day?
Tupac.
He said that.
Well, it's between Tupac and Eminem, but they stand for different things. Eminem talk about personal real life shit, and Tupac talk about real life and personal. So I'm gonna say Tupac because he tap on everything. But I love both of them.
Okay, Chris Brown or Trey Songz?
Trey.
That's hard.
I feel like Chris Brown's more talented in all aspects of life.
Oh, yeah, what are you talking about?
But Trey is talented as well, and musically, I would rather listen to Trey.
I ain't gonna lie. Just because I've seen more shit of Trey being an activist with this Black Lives Matter shit, I'm gonna say Trey just because of that. Your personality to stand out.
But Chris Brown is older than me.
But both talented, both amazing.
Very.
Like, I fuck with both.
I'm listening to both.
I'm gonna just say him because you more tapped into what's going on.
I will for sure play Trey Songz before Chris Brown. But I will play Go Crazy.
It depends on what you're trying to do. Trey Songz is for sure you in that mood.
All right.
Chris Brown. I'll put Trey Songz in the mix of like
control. Wait, so what's your zodiac sign, Day?
Aries, gang. Okay. Aries.
Day, how are you so confident?
I love myself. I have flaws, but I don't see them. I accept Rouge
going crazy.
Who I am, personality wise, appearance wise, and I'm just, you know, I'm okay with everything I am and how God has made me.
Amen, baby. Amen.
Yes, absolutely. Okay. I encourage you all to be that way.
Same. Like real life. Don't let nobody fuck with your mental. Your mental is everything.
It's never worth it.
If your mental ain't strong, you will get walked over. Don't ever get walked over.
Don't ever.
Period. Okay, so another one is, would you rather revenge cheat or stay loyal?
Stay loyal. You gonna look like the asshole in the end of the day. You gonna look like the asshole, and when karma come back to bite your ass, it ain't gonna bite me.
That's so crazy, because like I used to be like, damn, I would cheat back. But I said I would stay loyal so quickly without thinking about it, and I didn't even realize it. Like, that's gross.
Yeah, it is gross, for sure.
That's so much.
Which one? Rihanna or Beyonce?
Rihanna.
Roddy Rich or the baby? Roddy Rich. Come on.
Roddy.
Roddy.
100%. Okay, we are done. That's all the questions.
Why y'all so pretty? Oh,
would you rather be in a toxic relationship or a regular one?
Regular.
I would never choose toxic. Your well-being is what matters most.
Yes.
Do not ever sacrifice your happiness to be in a toxic relationship.
Yeah.
Not worth it.
Don't do it.
Be in a regular relationship where you can be happy. And at the end of the day, if you ain't happy, leave.
It's
don't hurt
livelihood.
Nobody else. Just leave.
Your livelihood is at stake.
The weed making me a simp, y'all.
No. I called my sister a simp. She said, what's a simp?
You ain't your feelings. You too tapped in with that.
Would you, Dave, would you date a Gemini man?
Oh, Lord.
Would you?
Would I date a Gemini man? I did. My ex of 9 months was a Gemini man. And I wouldn't say I wouldn't do it again, but I would for sure have red flags. Gemini's,
oh yeah, definitely dealt with some Gemini riders for sure.
Gemini's, like, they
fuck
with you, then they
don't. I don't know if I can read, but I'm gonna try. Somebody said Brad Pitt or Will Smith. Will Smith, man. What? My favorite show when I was younger was Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Me too. That's my favorite show.
Fresh Prince.
Ever. I will always watch Fresh Prince. I've seen every episode and I watch
that. I love Fresh Prince.
She says, like, somebody said, someone, you ain't lying, Gemini stay lying. Somebody said, what about Aquarius?
I'm like, so Aquarius.
I have a male best friend who's Aquarius and he's very sensitive, so.
No, I'm not.
Honestly, I have to go. He is so sensitive.
Aquarius is the most non-sensitive motherfucker.
I got two.
They will look
two
at friends, you while you're emotional, friends. Like,
are you, what do I do?
Like, who are you?
What you got going on?
I love Aquarius, though, because they so, like, not nonchalant, because I hate nonchalant shit, but they just so, like, their feelings don't affect them like that.
But no, my sister's an Aquarius, and honestly, we get along great, but I'm also a Libra. So it's like us being like air signs like works out. But like honestly, when it comes to men being Aquariuses, I've dealt with men being Aquariuses and like y'all stay so sensitive to me and it's like, bro.
Yeah. Somebody said, what about Virgo men?
Oh, that's a complete dub.
Honestly,
because y'all just think y'all know every motherfucking thing. And it's like, bro, you don't know every motherfucking thing. One.
Yeah, I mean, with Virgo men, my ex of 4 years, when my longest ex was, I was with him for 4 years on and off, and he was a Virgo, and I ain't gonna lie, he kind of burned a bridge for Virgos. No cap, but I still fuck, like, you know, I have no bad feelings, I don't give a fuck, like, you know, I'm a chill-ass person, but at the same time, like,
how many times I wanna fuck
y'all come with a lot, and I got too much of a big heart, and I kind of be falling for some of that, like, Virgo bullshit, because they can lie straight-face crying to you.
Yeah.
They could lie straight-face crying to your ass, and that shit just be like,
that's what hurt the most.
I ain't an asshole no more, but back then I was, so I don't know. They said Leos.
I would play like Chris. Leos, I love
them. I never played with a Leo. No cap, I never met a Leo I was like them. Connected to.
I mean, they're cool.
Leos, I love the fact that Leos think they the shit. You can't tell a Leo nothing.
Yeah, you can't
nothing.
Tell a Leo nothing.
They are the shit, nothing. And that's all that is.
I like
and
that.
I love it, though.
I never fuck with a Leo, though, so I'm not going to lie and sit here and say, like, I know about y'all, I don't. Somebody said, what about Aries men?
Okay, Aries so listen, men, they have confidence, have but it comes off as cocky. Like, I like, okay.
I'm too
close. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius men, they have cockiness that comes off. They come off as cocky.
They just too controlling.
They're very controlling.
Sagittarius.
I'm too much of my own person.
And I've dealt with an Aries man before, and I'm an Aries, so it's kind of hard to deal with the same sign. And like, he was so controlling, and I cannot be controlled. So it's like,
now, it's Aries, controlling the Aries men.
Relax,
just
like,
they're cool friends.
Friends.
Like, they're cool friends.
I'm a real person.
But it's like, bro, like, you too.
Yeah, they're friends. They're great friends, but
our signs don't match with Aries men's signs. That's just.
What about a Sagittarius?
I love Sag.
My dad is a Sag, and he's perfect.
I love Sag. Aries men are cocky. Yes,
Sagittarius.
I love Sag.
Aries men are so cocky, but Sagittarius men are cocky too. But it's a different type of cocky, where it's like it's a cockiness of my daddy's cocky, but he cocky on the type of. Yeah, take care of my
family. Wait, who the fuck is that? Somebody said all that fake shit, man. YB or Lil Baby?
Who's YB?
Young boy.
Lil Baby.
Young boy or Lil Baby? What?
Lil Baby.
Lil Baby. I don't know. I'm going to say Young Boy because he probably more of a gutter baby. They probably both gutter babies, but that one for sure more of a gutter
young baby. Young boy is crazy.
One a baby and one is kind of old. Well, I don't know at that point. Young boy's crazy. I ain't even going to say nothing. Nah, because that's different. Because one young and one through probably went through way more shit than another. So, yeah.
I think Young Boy done been through
eight. BRB.
Somebody said no thank you to the Sagittarius.
Yeah. Oh, y'all not gonna say
mom, you might as well bring your ass. Let's do this right into Aries. Aries gang. Two Libras walked out.
Two Libras walked out. Aries is still here. So what's up?
Let's see what the other questions say. Hold on. It's wait. It's more questions now. Let's see what the end was. Is somebody keep asking that same question. I'm not answering that because it's weird.
Yeah, stop asking weird questions. I seen a lot of weird ones in the comments too.
Yeah. Somebody said heroin or meth. Neither, nigga. Weed. We are not druggies.
Weed? That's it.
Somebody said heroin. Man, not even weed. I don't even fuck with weed 100%. I fuck with alcohol. Because I could come back. I could still whoop your ass. I could still... Alcohol is literally just a release of your borders. Yeah, versus weed take you to a fucking different mindset.
See, weed calms me down. So I got a lot of energy sometimes. Like, my energy just be so up. So I gotta have some weed to calm me down.
Somebody said weed or weed?
Weed. Weed. Indica. If you talk about indica, sativa, definitely indica.
Yeah.
Indica.
Somebody said, I love you. I love you too. I appreciate you supporting me. Oh. Somebody said 42 or Azul. Azul.
Azul.
30 bottles of Azul. I'm going to say because of motherfucking hop smoke.
Total cinnamon. 30 bottles of Azul.
Savage. Hi, baby. Love you. Mwah. My eyes is getting lower. Ignore my eyes.
I'm high as a bitch.
What's her name, Dave? This is Reagan. She's from Baltimore. She reminds me of me, but she's the Baltimore version. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Same little. Hey, you got me the lighter. Mm-hmm. You know, it's Coffin or Stiletto. I mix them. I don't do either.
Oh, me too.
I never do either. I just mix them. Explain the different types of weeds, sativas, and all that. So, sativa is like a head high.
Yeah,
you're more likely to fall into like a more, you're gonna lose your head, not lose it, but you're just gonna, your mind is gonna be way more open, you're gonna be more creative, you're gonna be more goofy, you're gonna step out of your boundaries that you normally is. Now indica is gonna sedate you. Indica is gonna sit your ass down.
You're gonna be done.
You might have the same thoughts, but at the same time, you're not gonna be as active on them versus you on a sativa. You know, indica is just like, indica is them questions like, if a love seat is a love seat, do you gotta make love on the seat to sit on it? That's indica. Versus sativa is like, the universe is like this, but what's beyond the universe? And beyond that, there goes, you know, that's sativa. Sativa takes you beyond.
Yeah,
now, indica will have you in that sitting, I'm chilling, but I'm also analyzing everything.
Yeah, like you can still do regular stuff with indica, with sativa. With indica,
would you rather date a famous person or an average person? I'm sorry, I seen that when I had to say
average that. Person with money.
Average with money.
Average with money.
I've dated so many average people at this point. I would kind of be a hypocrite if I didn't say average person. But but I feel like just stepping out of my comfort zone, I would now say famous, but I don't like attention. I do, but I don't. So.
Good attention.
Not even good. Good, bad. Yeah. I'm just a very, like, I'm an introvert, outrovert, like, type of person, but I'm more so, like, to myself. Rude, chill out.
Yo, Rich is going crazy over here.
This blunt is fighting me. Fuck it. I don't care.
Yeah, fuck it.
It got to something else. Let me see the new questions.
Bandana.
How you feel about fake bodies?
Yeah, if you want to do,
if you look good, then I don't have shit to say.
I'm not a fan of them. I ain't gonna lie. I believe God made everybody how they were supposed to be made. But at the same time, like, you know, I understand when people have kids, they want to feel some type of way about themselves. But at the same time, like, you know, I believe in that real self-love shit. So, you know, you got to really, like, love yourself through that process. And if you really want to get surgery, like, do it for you, not because, oh, you insecure because this bitch getting it or that bitch getting it. Like, don't do that shit.
Agreed.
100%
agreed.
What was the next question?
If you
want to
get it, make sure you get it for you.
Would you fight?
If you feel insecure about it, now it's a problem.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, would you rather fight a nigga or a bitch?
Would you rather what?
Would you rather fight a nigga or a bitch?
100% a nigga. 1000%.
I probably attempted to fight more niggas than females in my life. No cap. I for sure have gotten niggas who are like 3 times taller than me.
Fighting
the show got in their face like fighting.
Fighting
bitch.
A female
I
ain't
worth it. I bust your lip. I knock your shit off.
I don't know the answer.
You a female is like, all right, but a nigga, I just honestly feel like niggas push me to that point more. Girls is like, all right, yeah. If you want to fight, all right, then we're gonna fight, all right, bitch, because you want to fight, all right, bet. But a nigga. Talk to me like that again and like I won't fuck you.
I'm gonna hit you. I'll fuck second time versus a girl, you'll get like 5. You'll get like 5 like warnings.
Cause females
a nigga, you
won't
get
try
one
you.
And I'm gonna hit you.
Cause females, no cap. Well, females no talk to each other, it's like, all right, try it. You know, you intend to get shit in.
But a female, I ain't gonna talk.
Yeah, it's just like,
yeah,
it's just
yeah,
like,
you
don't
know
you
who's
gonna be working.
Like,
I feel like it's because I
what
probably
dude, I
argue so
with
many,
you?
Like, niggas, and I feel like I'm more so, like, I wouldn't want to hit a female.
I argue
like,
with a bitch. I argue with a bitch.
I'm so ready to fight niggas. It's not even funny. I've been ready to, with bitches, you have more of a chance to calm me down, for me to calm down and realize that you ain't worth it. For a nigga, I'm swinging first, and it's the problem.
Okay, y'all.
Because in my mind, I can actually.
There's a spider behind the couch.
It's a what?
A spider.
Bitch, get it.
I can't. I'm scared.
Rain.
Yeah.
How y'all know? Oh yeah, that was it for sure.
Yeah, that
oh
was
God.
It.
Oh God.
Dead.
So I can only imagine what y'all just seen. I wasn't coming back for you. I wasn't. It was every man for himself. So if y'all just so happen to see a spider cross my phone,
oh my God.
That was your problem, not mine. That was not my problem.
Good job. High five. I need a shot.
Yo, I need another shot.
Yeah.
Can we take another shot? Who's
I killed that shit with Britney's shit.
You really did.
Check your shoe.
Can you get the next round of shots?
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's
do
it. Great shot.
Get off the line.
It's time.
Yeah, it's time. It's time. It's time.
It's time to get off. Okay, so we're going to leave.
It's the showtime. Yeah, bye, guys.
Yeah, that was, that was nice.
The comments.
I just don't
mean to read them. Just tough as hell.
Post it for later, bro. Hand it down. Post
exactly. I was just tough as hell by me. Not weird, though. I really fight anybody. But a spider, I'm gone. A spider or a ghost?
I negotiate with
y'all
ghosts.
Y'all fighting
I'm
spiders?
For sure, but
y'all
if you
start
to fuck with me, I'm gone. I'm gone. You did. You had a whole cheek. You had a room. You had a money.
Shit.
Like a month to redeem myself because this last sure. live was just crazy.
Catch us in July.
Yeah, this was just
never the spider that just
love y'all. Keep screaming big spiders. Like, man,
it's a lot of big shit. That shit was not for yo, that was the devil.
That was the devil.
That's why he had to go.
Big trappers, big bloods, big bandanas.
Bye y'all, keep streaming big. Big looking for the big bag. Hey, let's say hello, big bag.
You a big fan, bitch. Never gonna hate bitch ever. Big bros, big trappers, big bloods, red bandanas.
Shit for the bird bitches.
What?
Period.
It's definitely for the bird bitches.
Bye y'all. Love y'all.
Bye.